I want to know, was your people dropped that body over on Potee Street the other night, you know? I'm asking because of some motherfucker with some Greek-ass name and shit. The fuck if he wasn't dumped in front of a house I was using.
Did he have hands? Did he have a face? Yes? Then it wasn't us.